Hello everybody, this is Loki, and welcome back to Final Fantasy X. So we made it here. We had to take care of some Defender S problem. So now we're gonna try to go to wherever we need to go to. Yuna?
Sometimes Yuna would just stare off into the distance. I finally understood why. She was saying goodbye to the places she'd never see again.
Oh. She was saying goodbye to the places that she won't be going to anymore. Alright, now we made it here. Oh god. He just jumped right out of nowhere.
Summoner Yuna and Guardians, leave here at once.
God, there's so many of Ronso everywhere.
Genoset is Ronso land, sacred mountain of Yevon.
What if
the
we don't want to leave?
The mountain will not bear the footsteps of infidels.
Enemy of Yevon is enemy of Ronso. Leave, traitors!
I have cast aside Yevon. I follow the temple no more.
Then you will die by those words.
So be it. Yevon has warped the teachings and betrayed us all.
Nothing but a bunch of low-down tricksters, eh?
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
We have no regrets.
Blasphemers!
And I'll have to end up going against them now?
A summoner and her guardians.
Lord Kel'Gronso, if I may. Have you not also turned your back on Bavel?
But still, you guard Gagazet as a Ronso, not a maester. Yuna is much the same.
Huh? Elder Kelk! Let Biron rend them asunder! No escape! Not one!
No, we will not flee. We will fight and continue on.
You have been branded a traitor, but still you would fight sin? Lost to the temple, hated by the people, yet you continue your pilgrimage?
Everything Maybe she wants
lost.
To keep going.
What do you fight for?
I mean, I would keep going too if I had a.
I fight for Spira.
Do whatever I needed to do.
The people long for the calm. I can give it to them. It's all I can give. Defeating sin, ending pain. This I can do.
Even sacrificing yourself. Ronso, let them pass. Summoner Yuna, your will is stronger than steel. Tempered steel that even the mightiest Ronso could not hope to bend.
Wow.
Yuna, we bow to your will. Now go. The sacred heights of Gagazet welcome you.
We thank you.
So I'm able to pass now.
Haven't you bothered us enough?
Summoner may pass. Guardians may pass. Kimari not pass. Kimari.
Why is it big that you shall not pass?
Kimari forget his birth. Forget his people. Forget his mountain. Little Ronso. Weakling Ronso. Mountain hate the weak. Hate the small. If you will climb, then I must prove my strength. Think you will win? You not forget who took your horn. Never forget. Kimari never beat Brother Biran. Never win.
God, does that mean I have to go against them now?
I will win.
Why, you... this some kind of Ronso thing?
Kimari, yes, some problem. Kind of a Kimari problem. You have to let Kimari handle his problem.
Biran rend you asunder.
What I rip off their horn and see how they like it. Now, then they will know how I feel. No problem. I could use high potion for Kimari.
This is the strength.
God.
Ronso should know their place.
Whoa. That guard didn't do much. God, my health is going all the way down. There. That should help a bit. Got one down. That's not even that hard.
You will pay for.
What a surprise. Got him down too.
You
well
win.
That showed them. Literally did. Leveled up by two.
Strong is Kimari. Biron is happy.
No, Kimari could pass. Because he proved that he's strong.
Sacred Mount Gagazet! I honor the name of strong warrior who defeats Biron. Remember always, Gagazet, that name is Kimari.
Mountain knows Kimari strong. Kimari may pass.
Summoner! We, Ronso, will stop pursuers from temple.
Truly?
Penance for breaking Kimari's horn long ago.
We crush enemies following behind.
Kimari crush enemies standing before.
You are most fortunate, Summoner.
I thank you.
Ronso will shine your statue brightest.
Thank you. But I fear that no one will make a statue for a traitor such as I am.
Then Ronso will make.
With Grand Horn on head.
That would be wonderful.
So I finally get to go pass.
I wanted to see Yuna's statue too, but I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side.
I gotta get down here and see. I wish I could go and see the statue. If the statue is actually being made. Well.
Summoner Yuna!
What is it this time?
E-A-U-E. No.
Okay, now that that's over. Already been swarmed by fiends. So, gonna have to go ahead and switch. And just leave for now.
These mark the graves of summoners and guardians who failed.
Aww. Honestly, I never went up there before until like now. I might as well just take care of these. May as well. left. Because I know that I'm going to be facing Seymour again. Might as well just level up more while I'm at it. Am I able to use this against that? Let's see. Yep.
Yeah.
There we go. I'll actually put that down really fast. God. I'm gonna have to flee. God, there's so many things up here, isn't there? Both of them? How could I miss? What? So that took down him now? I have to bring him back. Then. Oh! Both less to worry about.
That's how it's done.
So I'm probably gonna be leveling up as much as I can. Still be leveling up as much as I can. I'm just trying to find one of those save things.
Not much has changed in 10 years.
How long of a path is this? Cause it sure feels like a big path. Try to get you down, buddy. There we go. Hmm. gonna have to get down the HP of this one. Well, good.
Enough.
There we go. That done and done it. Now to heal. Try to heal everyone up. First thing first, I'm gonna have to bring it down more. HP went up. I have to try to bring everyone's. Oh. I never seen that thing before. I have to show you guys. This thing down here, the return spear. I never seen the return spear before until now. Not sure which way I'm going, but I'm going somewhere. I'm gonna have to flee because
greetings, Lady Yuna.
We have met several times.
Not running today? I have to carry on my brother's. You've met him, I think. Owaka the 23rd.
Oh, he's related to Owaka.
Wait, you're that guy's brother? My brother wanted to come, but the temple imprisoned him for helping traitors.
They imprisoned him because of us?
He doesn't regret it, though. In fact, he told me, don't worry about me.
But why would your brother do this?
Yes, we helped him.
Hey, this isn't the time for talking. There's dealing to be done. Welcome to
I didn't know this guy was Waka's brother.
I will be sure.
He's doing the same for you, Lady Yuna.
Thanks.
Much quick surprise.
Welcome to.
I guess I'll need some stuff that I really need. There we go. I love when these ones kind of hit everyone with the characters. The reason why I flee is because I just need to try to find that save spear. I know there's probably one here somewhere. It's gotta be.
The mountain itself is the trial.
I'm gonna have to heal. Well, at least Owaka's brother is actually helping.
Thank you.
10? How many beams are there on this? Must be a lot. Another one, though?
All this way, only to fail. It must have been tough.
Aw. So they fell? Okay. Now this guy can do. There we go. Okay, I might play half better. Masher. Freaking potato masher. Mashed potatoes, anyone? It's made with the finest of ingredients of Makita. Mashed potatoes with a side of Makita and beans. That was awesome. Potato masher. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below. And if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. See you guys later. Bye, guys.